Explain to me why aldnoah 0 is considered bad without spoilers.
Because the characters leave a lot to be desired. Outside of Slane, it's a very one-dimensional, uninteresting cast, even though Rayet is starting to get some development, with the worst protagonist in recent memory.